one more secret of sebaceous glands. What about the broken down cells of the same glands? Aha! Why do teenagers have these problems with the acne and so forth? Because these cells are not coming out well, and lots of bacteria made the colonies inside and cause the inflammation, yes? So, cells which are broken down, all the cells of the gland. So, structure, according to the structure, the sebaceous gland are apocrine, merocrine, holocrine, which type of glands?
Holocrine glands.
So we have holocrine glands, sebaceous glands. And what can we say about their distribution? Where they are located mostly? This oil, sebum. Yes.
Located everywhere on the skin.
Everywhere on the thick skin, but mostly. And other opinions. Face and how do we call the hairy part of our head?
Scalp.
So sebaceous glands are mostly located on the face and scalp. But actually all over the body.